Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Worthington was arrested after an investigation found the former Pahrump Valley High School employee had been allegedly selling methamphetamine to a 16-year-old student and another juvenile. A search warrant had been conducted at Worthington's home that she shared with her boyfriend, William Tolt. Tolt was found to have three outstanding arrest warrants at the time. As the search warrant was being executed, Daniel Sandquist arrived at the home. He allegedly told police he was present when Worthington allegedly sold the meth to the minors. All three were arrested at that time. This is Worthington's second arrest for the use and sale of methamphetamine. The first was in 2013 while she was employed as a health aide at the school district and still allowed to keep her job. In Judge Wonker's courtroom Friday, Worthington was found to have had a drug test come back positive for methamphetamine, followed by a negative drug test. Judge Wonker, wary of the results, has asked for the lab to review the test once again. Worthington will appear in court again on December 4th at 9 a.m.